cops are pretty much on our side unless we walk in the street, and then we will be arrested. So today is an informative day for the community. Solidarity with rec action people and advocate people and peaceful people in the community. And then when we get to the city hall, we're going to have a bunch of speakers, again, on science and on social issues. So we're going to spread out. We're going to, when the light turns red, you need to walk accordingly. Not block the road. In other words, when the light turns, we have to stop and brake and keep the road clear. That's going to be really the only issue. Any questions?